I lived in a world full of people so unwilling to see the color bars beyond the endless static. Too content with living life like a rerun of an old black and white sitcom. Which is odd, because, well, it was the 90s. And everywhere I went, people would say, "Wow, you are definitely unique." What they were really trying to say was,
"Hey, dreamer, why you got a dream so big? How you gonna fit inside this box? We're trying hard to fit you in. Hey, dreamer, why you got a dream so bright? For you to dream in Technicolor is not okay. It ain't right, it's black and white.
Left, right, right, left, right, left. Left, right, right, left, right, left. Left, right, right, left, right, left.
Content, this world is tintless, but it's far from colorblind. And I was so sure someday I would find the crack between the black and white, a fact that might ignite a change of mind. But they said,
who do you think you are?
Left, right.